horsepower. And this is all like a valley in the sky. It is so slow and so smooth that it lets you see the action of the airplane in a way that Ken Peach can find that beautiful Interstate Cadet. Incidentally, this type of airplane was the first airplane that was shot at when the Japanese invaded Pearl Harbor. There was a female flight instructor by the name of Cornelia Bryant who was out giving dual instruction to a young fellow on the north shore of Hawaii. That's when the Japanese attacked. She immediately landed the airplane and hit for cover. But the Interstate was the first aircraft fired upon at Pearl Harbor. Again, from a flying family, might not be North Dakota. His mother and dad owned a fixed base operation up there. Ken helped him out, got his pilot's license when he was only 16 years old. And he did that in a complex airplane, a